Evening guys, Al here again, off on another adventure. So, the wind is howling a little bit today, but we want to get out. So Tim has found us a secret little spot. I've never fished it before. It's a little alcove, so let's get down there, see if there's any fish. Drama on the way up. Yeah, how frustrating. I'm gonna definitely have to set up a GoFundMe page for that one. Down on the mark now. I'm just gonna bang a quick bait out. Pulley panel, big bait on the bottom, Jerry Mackerel. Chuck it out and get the other rod set up. Second rig about to go out. It's got a little up and over, bit of lug. Illuminated sea weight gripper at the bottom. So I'm fishing the Continentals tonight. Tronix Pro Banzai BZ6, paired up with the R8. And Tronix Pro again, the Blaze CX1, paired up with the R8 as well. Just wanted the bite indication really, and a bit of grunt in case you pull into anything big. Happy days, fingers crossed. So Grant's into the first fish, probably been in the water for about 20 minutes. Whiting. Damn, hopefully not too many of these. What up, mate? So Chris just had his first knock, pulled into a fish. Good little bite, to be fair. He is in snaggy ground here, so he hopefully will crank it in. Hopefully we get it in, see what it is. And so there's a strap. Oh, his little strap, look. There he is, we'll get him put back. So the whiting are getting bigger, but they are becoming a pain. Well done, mate.
Cheers, buddy.
So there's my blank stopper. Think it's time for a live bait. So yeah, just loads of whiting and the one strap for Chris. I've taken the bait size, taken it a lot smaller. I've got the live bait out, but yeah, there's loads of crabs out there. It's just a bit of a pain at the minute. So Tim's got a monster, it's just too many whiting. Gonna call it end of session there. There we go guys, another session done. Yeah, a bit of a nightmare night to be truthful. On the way up there, indicator fell out and then the fishing was pretty rubbish. We got locked in the car park after. Yeah, it was one of those sessions. We had loads of whiting, loads of bites from little pesky fish, and Chris had the one strap. Not much you can say about it really, apart from we all caught, which was the main thing, and it was out of the wind. Lovely little alcove. Elbury Cove, I think it's called, in Paignton. But yeah, it was just nice to get out, really. The problem was we didn't see on the gates to the car park that they closed at 10 o'clock. So we got locked in. Luckily, Chris left early and managed to catch the security guards before they went home. So if you are ever fishing down there, the big car park, it does close at 10 o'clock. Apart from that, yeah, I think we'll put this session behind us. Cheers to the boys, as always. We'll be out again soon. On to the next session. As always, guys, give us a like on the video. Subscribe if you haven't already and hit the notification bell. So any adventures that we go on, you can come with us. And we'll see you at the next session.